Hi, and welcome to another Blitz photography and production video. I'm Russ, and here we have a photo I've taken on a day out with my mate Tony of a jet aeroplane. Now, what I'm going to do with this photo is animate it, but first it needs a bit of work before I take it into After Effects. So, this is a photo taken straight off the camera, straight off the memory card, and because it's a RAW file, it opens up inside of Photoshop's Camera RAW 6.1. Now, this is a modern day version of a darkroom. So, as you can see, this photo is a bit flat. It needs a bit of enhancement. So, say if you're sitting here watching, here's one I made earlier, and as you can see, the colours have got a bit brighter and it looks a bit more pleasing to the eye. So I don't need to press OK because that is now going to jump into Photoshop. Yeah, now as you can see, back into Photoshop, and here we've got a few things that I need to get rid of to make this picture a bit more easier to animate inside of After Effects. So such as this tow bar, the open door, little things like this, and of course these big shadow areas. So here's a file I prepared earlier on, and it shows now the things I've got rid of. Okay, I've still got a few things I need to tidy up, but as you can get the general gist of the thing, yeah. Now, to get this plane to animate, I need to mask out these propellers, both sides, and of course make a mask of the plane, which I've not done as it takes a little bit of time, and for the video I don't want you sitting here watching me do that for the next 10-15 minutes. But imagine I've taken a mask of the propellers and the plane, and then need to get rid of the plane out of the photo. And to do this, as you can see there, that's what I did. Now to do this, we've got a nice new tool inside of Photoshop. If I duplicate that layer, and all you do is make a rough selection around whatever you want to get rid of. So if I do this nice and quick, and it gives me a list of things to do. I want to go to fill, and I want to choose content aware. Press OK, and as you will see on the screen, it's going to work. It's doing it quite quick, but this is on a quite, I wouldn't say a quite good PC. It's on a PC with a lot of ramming, so it don't take too long. If you're on a slower PC, then that will take a lot of time. As you can see, they've done a very good job. You can run the tool again. So if I do that area where it's not done very well, press OK. See what it gives me on the second time around. If it don't do a very good job, oh, now see, second time around, it's calculated the bad area and given me a better result second time around. So, you know, at first, if it don't do a good job, do it again, and 9 times out of 10 it will give you a good result. Anyway, go back to my original one. Now I need a runway, and to design that, I did that. Again, it looks a bit boring, it's just plain grey. I need to get some of this texture from the original picture, so that's what I did. Covered the whole of the shape I made, which is indicated by this white shape, and anything inside that white will get affected. Anything that is showed as black will not get affected, yeah. So that's a layer mask. So I've isolated this shape and says, look, any texture I want to put, I want to just put it in this white area. Anything that's showing as black, do not put my texture inside there. And that's indicated by this little drop down arrow. So like a book has pages, so does Photoshop. And the more textures I designed, got me to that result. The end result, I flattened all these texture layers and the background to reveal that. and all I did then was to blur the background out to get rid of certain things, and of course as things get farther away they start to look a bit blurry. Yep, so just by coming and going the blur tool, working on the layer, just paint blur, and that's all I did. Now all I need to do now is mask out the propellers, mask out the plane, and then I can take 3 files into After Effects and we can carry on and animate this plane as if it's coming from here and it's landing and it's slowly coming towards me, ending about here. So stay with me and I'll see you back later inside of After Effects. Ta-ra a bit!